What is Kiz doing behind the scenes this year? He gets the President's Cup pick, doesn't win a fucking point, and then he gets picked by Tiger to go to the Hero World Challenge, which, I mean, I love Kiz to death, but what? He must be juking and jiving behind the scenes this year.